seen it. A motocross race goes wrong, and 14-year-old Isabell Koob, you see her in the picture here, she died from her injuries.
Hey, Eyewitness News 5's Carla Wade spent the day there, and she's learning more about what happened and what kind of girl Isabell was.
Right here behind me is the starting gate, and you can see where all of the bikers individually line up. From that point, they take off and funnel off into position. It's at that point that something went terribly wrong for Isabell.
Well, we took off on the gate, and she just got too close together to another girl, and I guess they just bumped together.
Molly Trevino says the last time she saw 14-year-old Isabell Koob, she was down on the track.
Whenever I came around the next lap, she was still on the ground.
Ambulances on the site rushed to the scene. Isabell died at the hospital. Organizers say she had competed in the Ponca City Grand Nationals at least four times before, making the trip with her family from Sioux City, Iowa. Isabell would have started her first year of high school this fall. Besides motocross, friends say the fun-loving girl loved basketball.
It was a simple case of one little girl running into another little girl.
It seemed like the whole atmosphere changed here because everybody's not going up and down. It's not as busy here. I think everybody kind of put everybody in check, but things can happen out here.
Both Isabell's father and her brother are also involved in motocross racing. In Ponca City, Carla Wade, Eyewitness News 5.